Bronco interior lighting before IAG accessory lights. The back seat's completely dark. There's some lighting down below, and then these two lights up here. Now for the big reveal. It's amazing how well the interior of the cab is lit up now. Just have to work in the cargo area next. Good job, IAG.